Last spring, Mr. Prime was contracted by the Southwest Health Annex. They wanted to show positive images in men, and they wanted Bartram students to paint them. We started at back to school night in September, where we took photos of men in Bartram community, our brothers, fathers, uncles, and ourselves. Then we went to the health annex and took photos of men we met there too. Converted all the photos to high contrast black and white images. We projected them into wood. We used color pencil to trace the outline using different colors for each volume. Color pencil marked as a guide to begin painting. Sometimes several of us worked on the same painting, and sometimes a single artist worked alone. With the help of some other teachers, the paintings were framed, and Mr. Palmer took them down and hung them at the annex, where they held a party to honor us, celebrate our work.
It feels great. A lot of publicity. I feel like a celebrity. I feel
proud. How about you?
Yeah, I feel proud.
How are you liking the show, Devante?
I think it's great. I think it's excellent. The fish was nice. Very nice.
Hello, family and friends of the Woodland Avenue Health Annex. We would just like to thank you all who made this possible for us and this wonderful opportunity to shine.
Chris Palmer was the driving force behind this project, and he's a teaching artist in the truest sense of the words.
Most importantly, I have some of the best students this side of heaven.
Ooh, wow. Yeah. Yeah.